Man faces a DUI charge after police say an Amtrak train hit his car in Washington, D.C. Police say a man was driving next to the train tracks when his car got stuck on the track. The Amtrak train eventually hit his vehicle. The driver told police that he was following his navigation when the crash happened. Officers say the man showed signs of impairment and they conducted a sobriety test. Police then arrested the driver. The train did not derail, and thankfully, no one was hurt.